这是在一个大学叫 University of British Columbia， 这个叫做 UBC 大学啊，好像又碰到什么 protest 啊，又有游行的，我们来看看到底是。
中共卖国贼，回去打疫苗了。
啊！跑跑跑！
跑两场
！
你要写吗？想写吗？
我没有手。
我帮你想弄啊，刚才。
没有手。
要写吗？
你要写什么？我帮你写。
共产党万岁
！Fuck you！
什么？不是言论自由吗
？Fuck you！ 你到那边去，往回大陆去。The Nama Island
Police Station. And yesterday, the Hong Kong police.Just put a real bullet in a 17-year-old boy's chest, and it's 3 centimeters away from his heart. That almost killed him. That was murder. We can no longer trust a commission of inquiry. We need to disband the police force. Disband the police force.
You guys know what's going on in Hong Kong?
Not as much as I should. Not as much as I should. I'll definitely have to do some more research.
Thank you.
Okay. I feel like there's some kind of unrest. Mm-hmm. Seems like there's a lot of people pretty upset about it, but that there's two sides to the issue as well. Which seems interesting. I don't know. I saw this video the guy's talking about where a guy got shot. I don't know, like, maybe I'm missing part of the story, but it's kind of hard to be on the same side as that. People shooting the kid, you know?
在这一边是支持中国政府的。
香港是中国的一部分，我们爱香港，我们也爱中国，我们来自中国大陆。
是组织的还是
自愿的？我们自愿来的，都是自愿的。Yeah.
Okay, so why are you all here today?
Oh, since Chinese birthday. Chinese birthday, yeah.
Okay, so
it's my motherland's birthday.
It's my motherland birthday.
birthday.
Take off your fucking mask!
Why is it so
embarrassing? Because it's my mother's birthday! Without my mother, without me, okay?
Where's your flag?
Where's your flag?
Where's your flag?
They're out of their mind, I don't know. Go ask them. Go ask them. We are celebrating our mother's birthday. We stand here because our mother's birthday. Without my mother, I'm nothing.
Where's your flag?
麻烦你说滚回你他妈的香港是什么意思？
不要在国家外面丢人。在外我们是一个中国。
香港是。
他觉得他是港独的，他不是中国人，滚回他该待的地方去。
我没明白。
如果他觉得他不是中国人，他可以在这吆喝，他可以去香港里的角落里吆喝，但是香港是中国的一部分。
如果对面觉得他，如果他们觉得他们是中国人，那请问为什么不跟我们一起唱国歌呢？难道不是港独吗？不是港独拼，为什么不唱国歌呢？是不是？
为什么呀？为什么我们唱国歌的时候他们不一起唱呢？
对呢？
为什么没有举国旗呢？
对不对？
我再好好问你话，你能不能好好回答？
Same China, same country, why don't they?
你又不用你。
他只是香港的一只老鼠。
你能不能不要对着我好，跟我讲话行不行？
OK，
很和气的跟我讲好不好？能不能很和气的跟我说话？就说你说滚回你他妈的香港，是他们的香港还是你的香港？
他们只是香港一部分的老鼠。
就是你当你说滚回你他妈的，当你说滚回你
他的香港，他概念里面的香港和我们的不是一个。现在明白了吗？
我还是不明白，
我没有办法回答你。
就是
香港是中国的一部分，有些人觉得香港不是中国的。
既然按照您说的香港是中国的一部分，那您说滚回你他妈的香港就是
不要在国家外面丢人。现在在加拿大全世界都在看。
Listen, they're standing right there peacefully, not doing anything.
We're not doing anything.
You're the one
who's doing actions and
being there. They're doing the wrong thing.
Why don't stop peacefully?
What are you going to do?
You guys are young. You guys are young. Why do you support this? That doesn't make any sense. You're young. It's a new generation.
Listen, I have nothing. Just listen. I have nothing against you protesting. Just protest in peace. That's all I'm saying.
You don't do this shit. You don't do this shit.
Just, if you're counter protesting, protest in peace. That's all I'm telling you. Stand there and do your chant.
你们是认为他们不是中国人就没有资格管中国的闲事
？I don't really care, man.
Yeah.
不要问我，不要问我，不要问我。
你是哪里的记者？
我是丹尼九哥。
Of
YouTube, big YouTube.
Please show your report, like please show your lessons. Please show your lessons.
No.
Please show your lessons.
This is a free country.
Okay, but please show your reporter's lessons, okay? Please show your report lessons. Yeah, you have to show your lessons.
Even in Hong Kong, a free country, we have the freedom not to answer your question.
Okay, please show your lessons.
You have the right not to answer me.
Please show your reporter's lessons, okay? Please show your reporter's lessons. Even in Hong Kong, in a free place, you also need to have a reporter lesson.
Listen,
to report other
if
people.
I ask you a question, if I ask you a question, if I ask you a question, you don't have to answer me.
Is Hong Kong part of China?
Yes, of course.
You believe this is correct?
Of course, no doubt. China,
what's your systems? So it's one China, that's good.
Systems, yes.
It's good.
So what's your question here?
I have no question. My question is what he was saying. What he was saying, I'm asking questions. So they are foreigners.
No,
so
I mean,
my question is, they are foreigners.
Well, sorry, excuse me. According to the local law, I'm not sure how it works in Canada, but I'm pretty sure at least in China, if you want to interview a certain event, I believe you need a certain, some sort of certification for that. And I'm not
sure. Just the free media.
Well, here's the thing, right? Free media can be biased, yes. You know? Like, we're not.
You have to answer me. That's the question.
Oh, well, okay then.
Okay.
Never mind.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
刚才这个同学把水泼在这位老人家的头上了，啊，往这个头上啊。
You see always.That's the problem of Hong Kong people. You see everybody see that, okay? 打倒共产党！打倒共产党！打倒共产党！打倒共产党！
反暴力！
救香港！
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 喂，这位同学，同学，麻烦你等一下，你还是可以不回答我啊，我只是问，刚才你泼水，你觉得你做的对吗？
没有什么不对的，他在写共匪，我们不是共匪。
就是你说，因为你不是共匪，所以你就可以泼水，对吗？
那可以污蔑我吗？
不，他污蔑你，你可以不理他，但是你为什么泼水泼给他？
因为骂的就是我啊，骂的就是我们啊，我们就是中国人啊，骂的就是在场的每一个人，骂的就是每一个中国人
啊。所以你就觉得有权利泼水，对吗？
我觉得有权利泼水。
谢谢你啊。请问你们今天是自发来的还是有组织来的？
我们只是
路过，
下课路过。
谢谢。
Do you know what's going on here?
Yes. We've got a counter protest between the supporters of the Chinese Communist Party. From what I understand, it's the birth of China today, or the China as we know it, the modern People's Republic, and the pro-democracy supporters in Hong Kong.
What's your position?
My position is that the imperialist Chinese should leave these autonomous nations to themselves to do their own bidding. Because from what I understand, Hong Kong doesn't actually enjoy that much internal democracy, as the from what I understand, the upper echelons of the Hong Kong democracy are controlled by China. So, I mean, I think the people of Hong Kong are just fighting for their rights, for democracy, and I think it's very ironic for a so-called communist government to oppose this democracy. But, I mean, I don't need to tell you about the inherent contradictions of the Chinese regime, I guess, you know?
Well, thank you so much.
No problem, no problem.
Security or just yourself?
I'm campus security, yeah.
Okay.
And unfortunately, there's not much I can say. So.
Oh, okay.
But
thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. You see this very often, no?
Nope, first time I've seen this.
Yeah. Right now, I'm standing. 我站在这个会场的正中间啊，正中间，这边是这个支持香港的，反面呢就是顶中国的啊。他们进行了这个英勇的抗争啊，觉得是一场非常好的戏。我呢还是对风景更感兴趣，所以呢从现在开始呢我也去看风景去了，我看够了 OK